Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice?
Alan. Alan. I'm so afraid. It keeps me in the dark. Please help me. I look at you, Alan, and it's not you. Something else. Looking out from behind your eyes.
Alice, I'm here.
I'm so alone here. It's all gonna go to hell. You need to be careful. Cooperate.
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me. Hartman knew he was no creator. He had no ambitions on that front. And he certainly didn't want
to get rid of it and leave a life behind. Easy. Not tonight.
Car, but the gate's locked. You're gonna have to go through the hedge maze over there.
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al! Look out!
I stared at the Viking paraphernalia that littered the... Hartman hurried down the corridor. He had disliked leaving Wake when he was surely at his most susceptible to therapy.
Thank you.
for the nearest "You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon" sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.